Is that her again? We're gonna call her three-point play.